This just in to our Live 5 newsroom. North Charleston police say they have charged a 15-year-old girl with assault on police. Just hours ago, officers say they responded to a large fight at North Charleston High School.
That teen is being held at the Juvenile Detention Center. Details extremely limited right now. Officers are still looking into it. As we learn more, we'll update you on air and online on the Live 5 News app.